go. Since Hammer showed me how to do this, I am presently recording offline. No live stream, just straight recording, and I'm listening to my music in the process. All instrumental, of course. No singing. So this ought to be interesting, to say the least.
Yeah.
Now, well, you're doing your dar there, I see.
Yep.
I think I'm going to change out my outfit.
Yeah, I haven't had a complete match as a character in a long time.
I think I had one 2 or 3 days ago, which was surprising. Okay. Let's see how this is going to work. Now, for it to be a single gun pistol, all you gotta do is throw down one of your pistols. So.
Got a spare weapon!
See? Okay. There we go. So now, what we do is we go down and throw down that other weapon. Simple,
huh? Yeah, it seems like only one. Yeah.
It seems to be easier in a way.
Like being in a foxhole.
And the save on ammunition, make sure to always aim for the head.
Yeah, yes. I've been trying to do it, and it keeps moving on me.
Get a headshot real easy with these guns.
I just ran out.
That said is nearly done.
Don't go that way.
I have to go grab over that way.
Well, one good thing about this,
what if you need a weapon?
Is I throw down the weapon and then I pick up the other weapon that I dropped. This must have been yours.
Oh.
Yeah, it's got the blood camo on it.
Yeah, that's mine. What was yours?
Mine's the snow camo.
Reloading.
Damn it. Here.
Anyone need a weapon?
That's yours.
Got a spare weapon.
Moon. Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done.
Oh, it's up here. Now we just go up here and...
You took out the most Zed.
Plenty. Danke.
Let's see. I am going to pick up that weapon and sell it.
Buy more ammo. You're running low.
And then buy the single back. And then buy ammo.
We're almost out of time.
enough ammunition?
This ought to be interesting. Wave 2 won't be too bad with this handgun. It just gets a little difficult with the Skrake on Wave 5. As long as you aim for the head, it takes about maybe two clips and he's gone.
More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Watch your flanks and ammo.
If you get backed in a corner, don't forget about your grenades. Sounds like every time you shoot it in the head, you're cracking open a watermelon. Six weight,
I like it when
you actually, well, probably four weight, actually. I accidentally picked up a gun. It allows you to run a lot faster, too.
They're working well together so far.
Oh, well, sell it. Let's see.
Duncan.
Yeah, you do got the blood camo on.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Mine's got the blue camo.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Yeah, this ought to be interesting. Another hostage. Blew him up. Go up top of the hill here. Oh, free weapon. HM Tech pistol. I can heal you now. This update literally has made these guns much stronger. die in the end. Think, if the only thing you're buying is ammunition for this particular handgun and armor, then what happens?
Yeah.
Once you get up to round 10, or boss wave, all you gotta do then is buy whatever gun you want, and then you have plenty of money.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trade-up pod for you.
Huh.
Hold on, reloading!
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up. Slick work. System says you are the best team player. You earned the money. Now spend it.
Yeah, I ended up laying down last night about 7 o'clock, and when I did, I passed out. I didn't wake up till about probably 4 in the morning.
Pod's closed. Go make a difference.
I guess I don't even remember falling asleep. I think I woke up about 3. Woke up for 3.
Trying this on hell and earth just for the hell of it. Screamer dead with 3 shots.
No, how long are those pushing that?
Most people would think it's hard with a felony, but I could walk into a store and buy this handgun right now.
Huh.
Because black powdered revolvers, rifles are no background checks.
Stay focused.
Same with guns made from the ages of 1899 and under require no background checks.
Well, yeah, who's going to be doing that kind of criminal activity or something at all?
Yeah, exactly. Me, personally, I'd rather have the black powdered one. Ah, crap. Email. Who would dare email me?
Break time's over. Zeds inbound.
More of my prescriptions are up. I'll have to go out later today and pick them up. Damn it.
Target eliminated.
There's a vest up here if you need it.
I don't need it yet.
Oh, is that what I think it is?
And I'll finish the job. Allez.
I have it. Oh,
indeed it is. I just pissed him off. I'm gonna take him out somewhere else.
Oh shit. Hey, is that shit? Hey, I think I just pushed it on. Thanks.
Watch out!
Kinds of weapons I can sell. Add to my money dosh collection.
Buy more ammo. You're running low.
Sell that, sell that, sell that, buy that, buy that. Oh, what will six bring us? Probably one flesh pound, maybe? This'll be fun. Quarter pounder would be easier.
Yeah.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
But I have found out that quarter pounders are easier on Hell on Earth than they are in Suicidal. Damn. Damn. Damn.
Port closed.
What?
What? Make a difference.
Good luck.
I threw it.
Hey, you threw it at me.
Didn't realize.
Is this the guy? Is this the guy?
Yep, another strike.
Okay.
Oh, ah. Reload, almost got him.
I got a quarter pound.
Oh, fuck. I got a quarter pounder.
I got a dead quarter pound.
I just looked at myself again.
I have a scrake and a quarter pound.
Actually, I saw a 9mm. I didn't kill anything. Okay, get my other revolver. I need that other revolver. We didn't even bring that. Oh, hello, boys. Let me get my gun, please. Okay. Oh, hang on.
Yeah,
I picked up the gun! And then I died.
Yeah, I probably wouldn't have gone that way. Ammunition.
Yeah. Yeah, that would have been better if I would have seen that. I'm tripping on that rock.
Wee, boy, I tell you what, this is so much fun. It keeps your hands completely active. And with a weight of 2 only, I can work really quickly.
Nice, well, straight down. Great.
I can reopen the trader pod.
Three down, one. Three good. 400. What are they? Some people.
How many?
I only saw one coming after me. Alright, team. Slasher.
Slasher.
Yeah.
That's the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. I saw how you told that Scrake up. Gave me hen flesh. Come on. Ah, vous savez.
Oui.
Hello.
I still got half armor.
That's a hint.
Underestimate the enemy. One mistake, they're all dead.
Well, if you need extra cash, I'd pick up your gun over here and
so
sell
much
them.
Blood.
Mm-hmm. I'll pick up one of them.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Going to 7. Doing pretty decent here.
You are.
Well, you only went down once. I figured you would have gone down more. So you're actually proving me, looking a little bit better. Alright. I know Snake wouldn't do very good at this because he's more a shotgun than anything else. Keep smelling nicotine somewhere.
Careful, reloading. You maggot.
Let's look at the moon. Oh, no, that's it.
Ammo.
Sweet.
Bobo. Yeah, what he said.
Your armor's falling to pieces. Get it fixed.
Turned off the heat. Let ourselves relax. No, that'll be inside the house, hopefully, after the AC kicks in. It is freezing outside.
We're gonna try this?
Only if you want to.
Why not?
Also depends on location.
No, that's true.
Figure's my favorite area. Not good.
Look at that, you killed me. You killed me.
Me?
Yeah. You killed me.
All you had to do was jump off the cliff.
Yeah, I jumped. Technically.
Okay.
Wait, so, as this officer. It was your name in front of my name when I died. I'm good.
What?
Yeah. So apparently the game thinks you killed me.
Wow.
Target
eliminated.
Kiss my ass, cocksteeper. Is this a guy?
Where's the panel break? Up the, you know, okay, where the pot is.
Uh-huh. I'm definitely gonna need some ammo.
Well, there's a bunch of system. Alright. Quarter time coming down that way. Wow.
Jesus.
And another quarter time.
Alright, ammo.
Two, three, four quarter pounders. Wow, the quarter pounder just destroyed a load.
That's funny. Less for me to do. Oh, that was much better.
Only bears should live in caves.
There, I think there was a bomb up there. Not there was. Guess it's gone now.
Fish pounds! So big!
I'm gonna keep an eye out for armor.
Armor?
I'm trying to find it.
Oh, that'd be nice.
See if there's any length. Yeah, find another thing of ammo.
Ammo would be better.
It's on the other side. Further away from you. there's one to your right. Keep going straight, and then... Okay, you want to go to the left. Remember to breathe.
Indeed.
Sean.
Ah, damn, I threw his ass up in the air.
Finish the last one off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
Watch out! Something is cloaked.
Oh gee, thanks, bitch. My advice? Don't die again. Yeah. That one's on the house. Gee, thanks. What in hell?
You earned the money. Now spend it.
Wave 9 getting ready to come up. Look, there's only two more waves, and then
4,406. I have 839.
Seriously? It's money?
Alright, I got... This thing's full up.
Here's money.
I got armor.
Mine's almost up. Feet.
You don't need money. Here's money. Buy nice things with.
Thank you.
There you go.
Time's up.
You'll have it ready for you when you, go to final round, boss round. we get the boss round, you can buy any gun you want. Because you can't beat the boss with this thing, there's no way.
You're winning.
Oh, hello. Where's this crate coming?
Reloading.
Don't come down here.
Oh.
Why always the
chicken? He didn't like that. Oh, crud. Going a little critical here.
Quarter pounder.
I'd rather deal with a quarter than a flesh pounder.
No, I mean, I think it's a flesh. Oh yeah, that's flesh. No, no. Okay.
Just like being in a box.
How many you got?
One, two husks, and... health down to 30. Running my ass off. Ooh, ammo crate. Need it.
Treason.
Up to 50.
Heal yourself.
I just did, and I gotta wait.
Oh shit, he just punched me. Shopping. I'm trying.
Got him coming after me. And a husk?
And yeah, a husk there's, there's unfortunately a husk, yes.
Yeah, well, the husk just hit the...
Skrake?
Yeah, no, the husk hit the flesh pounder.
Oh, wow. Hopefully they're going after each other.
Well, they're not.
Fatty's dead.
That's nice. He's got a flesh round after me. Flesh round down. Oh, hey. No one's hit me. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. I saw that right back in my face. Killing a Skrake is never easy. I know I look like crap. But you did it well. So this is the last way to do this, right?
Yep, that is correct.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Sorry.
Sound like someone's either getting sick or needs to smoke a cigarette.
Both.
Damn, that too.
Oh. Hurry up.
We've been having this drainage crap for I don't know how long now. Always taking this Alka-Seltzer plus.
All Zed's on the scope. Back to it.
It's a multi-symptom cold and flu day gel. Always taking those. I mean, I got a whole bunch. I just got a three boxes. And I still got other boxes. I haven't really been taking them the past couple days.
Careful, reloading.
Definitely getting cold in here now.
Oh. Oh, you missed me, Husk. In my blue.
Oh, he needs glasses.
Ooh, that doesn't sound good. Oh, okay, so the Gorefest one with the one blade and the Gorefeam will be two blades.
Oh. Okay, we got two flesh pounders on the beach. And one Skrake coming down to the beach.
Oh, I'm stuck on a rock. Yep, and a little Skrake coming up. And you're gonna run me. Oh. I remember the flesh pounds just run through the other Zeds and destroy them.
Nothing wrong with that.
And and there's big boy grabby. That's a body head. Haha. Okay, but just probably
just I just want to
in.
Show you your their point of way. That's all it is. Alright, I shoot up one of them.
Oh, that was good. Just a nice little jog through the jungle, where there's a volcano, let's kill everybody. Strange creatures trying to kill you too.
Oh, what the fuck?
I got blocked by a flesh pound and a core pest. Get up there. And okay.
Well, that sucked.
We'll get to round 10. That's not bad.
You got us to round 10.
No, you only died once.
I got Medicine Master and Enforcer. You got Zay Slayer, Destroyer, Giant Slayer, Moneybags, and Head Popper. Well, hey look, I got a Horizon Supply Cosmetic Crate series.
There you go. Oh, I forgot, I got one earlier. I forgot all about that. But mine was the cosmetic. Mine was a emote crate.
Damn it. I could use one of those, but I wouldn't be able to open it.
I think mine's Series 2, which I'd rather have Series 1. Series 2 is a lot of garbage. Yeah. Alright.